What's up, Nabs? It's Platinum TDX, the Dragon Xtreme, and welcome to another Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2 video. Now, this is a video. Hold on, gotta take my keys off. Fucking shit. Alright. I saw some motherfuckers playing Pokemon Go while I was out. Fucking degens. Anyway, I'm going to make a few videos discussing the roster about for Xenoverse 2, but consider this the first one. Now, today we got confirmation of Time Breaker Bardock, Android 16, and Imperfect Cell. Three characters, well, two characters that should have already been in the goddamn game from the first one, and Time Breaker Bardock. Now, this is big, because in the trailer, or trailers, I should say, yeah, I guess, but, in the trailer, we got a hint at, the Time Breaker thing when they had the symbol on their head, and they had, like, that villainous mode going on as well. It was Janemba and all the other guys. Time Breaker Bardock being in is very big, because I believe he's a Dragon Ball Heroes character. And, well, really, I think he might be an online character, and, you know, Heroes put him in there. But I know one of them have the Time Breaker characters, and I know Dragon Ball Online is big with this type of stuff, like with Toa, Mira, and all that. And I think they're going down a route where they're taking all of the assets they have from the other games, putting them in the Xenoverse franchise, and making this story different. Making this story more about you rather than, say, Beat, or in Dragon Ball Online, it's about that created character and a bunch of others. This one, they're shaping this story, I think, to be mostly about you and your legacy. Especially with what we did with Xenoverse 1, because that was different from Dragon Ball Online entirely. So I think they're taking the characters and recycling them into this game, or this franchise, but in a different way. They might also introduce different things, like, I don't know, a new Time Breaker form. So, I'd say Cell X is not going to be in this game. I'd say he's going to be in the next one, or Xenoverse 3. I think that's going to be the one where we see all of the things come together in the closing. But I think we might get Super Mira and Dark Toa in this one. That's what I'm thinking. It would make sense. And also, what do you guys think about the roster? Because the roster now is shaping up to be very well. The roster for the first game wasn't bad, but it was lacking, because, like, if you look at it number wise you're like, oh, that's a pretty decent sized roster, it's not bad. But when you see who's actually in the roster, you're like, why is Apool here? Why is Raspberry here of all fucking people? But Baby's not here, Majin Vegeta's not here. Oh, and they have like 20 different Gokus. So, like, what was going on there? But I think this time around, I think they know where they fucked up, hopefully. And I think we'll be getting the people that we want, especially since they have the Super Baby outfit for your creative characters. I think they're going to give us our baby. Pause. Because he's not my baby, he's baby. But why the fuck did they name him that? Damn it. Anyway, I'm gonna call him Zor, because that's what he is in Budokan. His name's Zor. He's a Saiyan. But, tell me what you guys think. I think this is personally, for me, good news, but it's also kind of stupid news because everyone's getting hyped like, Imperfect Cell, Android 16! I'm like, it should have been in the first game. What the fuck are you happy for? They just gypped us. But the Time Breaker Bardock definitely is good news because we might be getting more Time Breaker characters. And that also means for DLC, I don't think they have them in the game already. I think this might be a DLC story bonus. We might get Time Breaker Vegeta. So, yeah, you never know. I think they're learning, and I think they're really doing big things with this. So, let me know if you guys are hyped to play Xenoverse 2 in the comment section below. Tell me what you guys think about the roster as well. I'm probably going to make another video about the roster as a whole, so I can go more in depth with it. But, I just wanted to tell you guys about this. But yeah, let me know what you guys think in the comment section down below. My name is Platinum TDX, the Dragon Xtreme, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!